when I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side, in the city with a sun all set. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. Baby, you know I just wanna leave tonight. We can go anywhere we want. Drive down to the coast, jump in the sea. Just take my hand.
What up, WSU cribs? I'm Isabel. Welcome to my crib. Before coming to Worcester State, I looked up some organizational tips on Pinterest just to save space in my dorm. One of the things was command hooks for the back of my door where I put my coats, and also a coat rack over my bedside for hats, my purse, and my backpack. So I was really lucky and got a single for my freshman year, and I really like having a single because I was able to decorate exactly how I wanted. And I chose to do like a white theme with like gold accents. Thanks for checking out my crib. I'm gonna go hit the gym now.
Hi, WSU Cribs. My name's Grace.
I'm Rihanna, and this is our crib.
Come on in.
So one part of the room that's really special to me is this sign right here. My best friend made it for me for our high school graduation, and she's in Spain right now. So anytime that I miss her, I just look at that and I think of her, and it's really special to me.
So last year, WSU offered the chance to build your own teddy bear, and you could send it to the Marines and or Navy or Army or anyone in the military, and I made one in memory of my grandfather. So one thing we love about Sheehan is that we have our own private bathrooms. As you can see, we have the double sinks, and here we have our own private shower. You can put all your stuff here so you don't have to carry it to the bathrooms like the community rooms in Dowden. Spacious shower. We love to decorate. We have decorations throughout the entire room, throughout this entire common area, and it just makes it feel a lot more homey.
So one of the main reasons that we chose to live in this room in particular was because we knew the view was overlooking the football field. So when it's cold, we don't need to go outside and we can just watch from our room.
All right, well, thanks for stopping by.
But we have to go study now.
Bye.